So instead of just sitting around and looking down on tomorrow, you gotta let your feet off the ground. The time is now. I'm waiting.
The deep of the night, moving by cigarette light, waiting for something to spark, but you left me in the dark. Mistakes that you made in the past, cutting through you like they're glass. There are no words that can paint the longing in your face.
I just wanna hold you, keep you in my world, but you want it to go high.
It's nice and cute.
How much do you love Greyson?
So much, I can't even explain it. I was like trying not to cry when he arrived. And yeah. You hit the edge of your desire. Greyson, we love you so much, and just thank you for making amazing music and just being you. You're amazing. I love you so much.
I love you too.
Mr. Greyson Chance, everyone.
As a musician, I write music a lot for myself too, you know, which I think some people might not say. I love seeing the fans interact with it and connect with it. But when I'm writing a song, it's like I need to do it. I have to do it, you know. It's really the fans that make me keep on coming back. You know, I probably would be coming here for vacation if it wasn't for them. But now I get to come for work, come back to KL. But even in a big city, everyone's so sweet. I get to experience so much culture. And what's cool about Malaysia too is like what a melting pot KL is as well.
'Cause when the night falls, your love puts me back on the wall. Your love, puts me back on the wall. 'Cause when the night falls, your love puts me back on the wall. 'Cause your love, puts me back on the wall. Puts me back on the wall. You're intoxicating, but you're so damn complicated.
Malaysia, Greyson Chance!
Talk to the deep of the midnight, waiting for something to spark, but you left me in the dark. With the edge of your desire, left the story untold. If I was more than broken, baby. Someday, but I'm loyal, baby. Just let it go for a minute. If you're feeling calm and rigid, we want to feel emotions and it's feeling. Oh, baby, she love you, puts me back on the wall.
But listen, I can't thank you enough for coming and seriously for supporting this EP. It means the world to me, seriously. I also want to thank my team at Universal Music Malaysia because they're just awesome to the team.
The smoke I keep in the ditch and months and amongst Chinese for the anger fade. When I took a step back, when the Zacian came, you were looking at me. We're looking instead, somewhere over my head.
Thank you, KL, so much, seriously.
Greyson Chance, everybody!
Woo! 'Cause when the night falls, your love puts me back on the wall.
fair.
Cause your love, puts me back on the wall. Puts me back on the wall. So just let it go for a minute. If you're feeling cold, let it hit you. We want to feel emotion, so let's feel it. Puts me back on the wall.
Do you like writing songs because you think it might make you famous one day? Is that the goal for anyone up here? No? Good. Write songs because you love it, because you're passionate about it. And to anyone else who doesn't write songs, if you want to write a book because you're passionate about it, do it for that. But don't do it for money and don't do it for fame, because both of them are slightly overrated. I was at a very high point and then I went to a very low point. And it was very quickly and I was young when it happened. But the point is, I got through it. And I got through it through hard work, through staying close to my family, staying close to my friends, being humble, and really just trusting myself and trusting my intuition and trusting my art. So to all you kids in university, know that. And take my story if you can and maybe use it as some inspiration through a dark time and to just keep on going. I actually really do think that the culture here is incredible, seriously. Because like you guys, I mean, even the audience, like all the different cultures, all the different backgrounds, it's super cool for me to see. And that's something that you guys, as Malays, should be really proud of, you know, because it's really awesome.
Instead, somewhere over my head.